Super quick video to show you the new feature in iOS 11 to scan a QR code without installing a third-party app. You simply open your camera app and scan the QR code. Gotta get it to focus. And the link pops up. So you don't even have to take a photo. You just simply open up your camera app and put the QR code in the camera site, and the link appears. So I hope that's helpful. Thank you.